Here we are at the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco, California. We're out here for the Crissy Field Drainage Improvement Project, installing Elastec Ruffwater Screen Type III Nearshore Ocean Curtain. This turbidity curtain, as you see behind me, is 500 feet by 8 feet deep. It's being installed around an outfall extension project that's going to increase the drainage of stormwater flow. Because this project is under National Park Service jurisdiction, we want to make sure that the vegetation and wildlife in this area is protected. And that's what Elastec is here to do.
It's a very sensitive area, and we're really concerned about the turbidity and the dredging process that we're about to do. So mainly the curtain's there to deal with dredge spoils and drift. We're actually removing an existing pipeline roughly somewhere on 200 foot from the end of this shoring system on out into the water. And we're dredging from about the end of this shoring system right here to the end of the turbidity curtain out there. As soon as we got those first couple piles driven out there, we had something to anchor to, and it went pretty fast from that moment on. Went really well.
Elastec, keeping our world clean.